Well, guys, today's the day. Teardown of the RX50. Let's do this. That was quick and easy for you guys. Time lapse is amazing, right? So that concludes the teardown of the RX50, and I'm not quite sure what I'm going to do next on the agenda of projects within this bike project. However, if you like what you're seeing, please like and subscribe, hit that bell notification, and until next time, I hope to see you guys later.